Hello, my name is Jordan Holte, and I am a student in Bethel's biochemistry program. We're here in the brand new Nelson Larson Science Center. This is a three-story, 18,000-foot space filled with biology and chemistry labs, study lounges for students, as well as floor-to-ceiling windows. Unlike larger universities, Bethel has nationally recognized professors that teach and supervise here in these labs with us students, which offer the same kind of equipment that much larger companies use, like 3M and Medtronic. And back here in this corner, we have the 3D printer, which is so much fun to use. In general, Bethel has over 100 areas of study for students to explore their own passions and prepare for diverse careers. Now, one of my favorite memories was decorating this science center for Christmas this past year with my biochemistry class. Now, we used molecules and chemistry equipment and lights. And it might sound a bit nerdy, but we had so much fun decorating. Actually, the majority of my time at Bethel this past year was spent here in this science center. And I absolutely loved it because faculty and students were always coming and going. And so I got the opportunity to talk with professors about upcoming assignments and projects, and then go study with my classmates, and then chat with friends. It made the long study days go by super quickly. And so feel free to take a look around and enjoy the beautiful view of the lake. And make sure to check out some of the other amazing places we have here on campus.